Hello everyone, welcome to Aptitude Jab. This is a condition based LR set which says that there is a street in which there will be 8 houses, 4 houses on one side and 4 on the other. So the houses are numbered 1, 3, 5, 7 and opposite side are numbered 2, 4, 6, 8, right? So they will be opposite 1, 3, 5, 7 respectively. Now they are to be colored by 3 different colors, white, pink and blue, okay, and there are certain conditions. First condition is that adjacent houses are of different colors. Second condition, no blue house faces another blue house. Now this does not mean that other colors, this is applicable to other colors. So other color houses can be facing opposite each other. For example, white can be opposite, but blue houses will not be opposite blue house. Every white house has at least one pink house adjacent to it. House 3 is a white house and house 6 is a blue house. So these are the conditions given to us. Okay, now we have to answer the questions. First question says that any one of the following could be a pink house except which one? Now if you see this opposite blue, we cannot have blue. And white cannot be there, so this will be pink for sure. Okay, now we have to tell that which of the following can be pink except, so that means which of the following cannot be pink. Okay, now you see that one can be pink, right? No such condition that is stopping it from being pink. Two can also be pink. I'll put this white, I can put this pink, right? So two is also possible. Four is also possible to be of pink color. If you see 7 cannot be pink because 5 is already pink. Okay, so 7 cannot be pink. That is the answer. Next question, if there is one white house directly opposite another white house, then which of the following could be true? Okay, so there are two white houses opposite to each other. Now can the white houses be on these two positions, 1 and 2? No, because 1 cannot be white. Can they be 7 and 8? If I put 7 and 8 white, right, there is a condition that every white house has at least one pink house adjacent to it. So this white house does not have pink house adjacent to it. So the only possibility for two opposite white houses is 3 and 4. So 3 and 4 will be opposite to each other. Now which of the following could be true? That means that which has the possibility to be true. House 8 is a white house. We just found out that white 8 cannot be a white house, so this is wrong. Okay, now house 7 is a blue house. It is possible. Okay, it is possible to have a blue house because I can have it as pink. Okay, but let us put it on hold. Okay, house 4 is a pink house. We know that 4 is a white house because only possible way for having opposite white houses is 3 and 4, so this is wrong. House 2 is a blue house. Now, if this is a white house, this has to be a pink house because every white house has at least one pink house adjacent to it. Now, this is blue, so this should be pink. So, that means that only option B is possible. Okay, others are all incorrect. Okay, next question says, if house 4 is a pink house, then it could be true that house. So, we have to find which of the following could be true. So, given that house 4 is a pink house. Okay, now house 1 is a pink house, that we know that it is possible. Yes, it could be pink house. Okay, it could be true. Okay, so it could be 2 is a pink house. 2 will not be a pink house because if 4 is pink, 2 cannot be pink, so that is false. 5 is a white house. 5 is already a pink house that we know. So 5 is not a white house. 7 is a pink house. 7 cannot be a pink house because 5 is pink. So 7 cannot be pink. So it is 1 is a pink house. Okay. Now the next question says, on the street there could be exactly. So you have to find that which of the following is could be true. Okay. Now first let us look for options that say 4 white houses. Right. So something, a big number, 4 white houses. So let us see if we can have 4 white houses. I cannot have a white house here. I can have a white house here. I can't have a white house here because it has to be adjacent to pink. right? We cannot have two more white houses. So this obviously that would look like an extreme option. We eliminated this. Okay. Now let us see two pink houses. Now all options are like that are quite possible type. So let us see that if which of these is true. So we have to have one option is one pink house, one is two pink houses. So let us check one pink house, right? One pink house is already there. Okay. So if I make it blue, fine, right? If I cannot make it white, so I have to make it pink, right? This is definitely a pink house because adjacent to blue cannot be a blue house and white house needs pink house adjacent to it. So one pink house is not possible. Okay, now if you see next thing, right, this is blue, so this cannot be blue, right? This has to be white or pink, so let me take it white. Okay, now if I make it white, this has to be pink because white house is adjacent to a pink house, right? I'm trying to reduce the number of pink houses, right? So if I make it white, then I have to have a pink house. See, one pink house is compulsory here, one is compulsory here, two are already there. If I try to make it white, then I have to have pink house. So I cannot have two pink houses also, minimum three pink houses will be there. Okay, now the last option remains, which is one white house. So we know that there is one white house. Okay, this is already given to us. So we have to prove that we can have a possibility wherein there is just one white house. Okay, so anyway, we have eliminated three wrong options. So this should be right, but let us try to prove also. So if this is white, I'll not put it, I can make it blue. Okay, pink, I can make it blue, right? Because I need not have a white house. If there's a blue house, instead of white I have it pink, and instead of so what I'll do is I'll have it pink and I'll have this house as blue again. Okay, because blue cannot be opposite, I'll put this as pink. So I can have one white house as a possibility, one white house, and other conditions are being satisfied, blue not opposite and white house as pink house adjacent, right? So one white house is possible, other conditions are not possible. So there are two more questions related to these this set. One is one additional condition given, and in this case a condition has been removed, that house 6 has to be a blue house. This condition is removed in the second question, whereas in first question they have given an additional condition that no house faces a house of the same color. You have to answer these questions in the comments of this video.